like your guys' new digs. I like it, it's cool. Sort of a much cleaner setup, you know. And I remember having a lot of fun, and particularly at the jam session at the end, which is a, you know, you never know what you're gonna do. So it's, for me, the idea of getting something together like basically an hour before you perform it is sort of exciting.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.